Hey, hey, what's going on YouTube? It's me, Matt from A to Z Diecast here, opening this amazing piece. So, I almost bought one for myself, but I didn't. This is part of Frankie's collection. I should probably make a playlist for all the stuff I've opened for Frankie. But then it's a lot of stuff. I don't know, maybe. That's half my channel. Frankie, if you're watching, it's in. This is nice. So this is DCP by First Gear. It's a 1/64 scale replica of, it is a, hold on, I have the invoice here. Peterbilt 389 day cab with Century 1150, so 1150 rotator wrecker from Western Distributing Towing and Recovery. This was a pre-order. And it's 1/64. This thing is beautiful. Let's check this. I love the fact that Frankie lets me open these. I say it every time, but this thing's nuts. Look at the background on the packaging. Who cares? We're opening it. Again, I really almost ordered myself. So again, ordered this for, you know, I forgot to tell you, I ordered it from Diecast Direct. Look, spare parts. Look at that. We're going to leave those under there. Look. I've ordered a bunch of stuff from them on eBay, and then all of a sudden they started sending me emails. So I sometimes order directly from them. I'm going to try and be careful taking this out because I'm going to want to put this back in there. What is, look at the whole, I don't even know how to take this out. There we go. Okay, so let's take that out. This is just a deflector to put in there. Spare parts. So we got mirrors in there. Extra mirrors. So in case you break the mirrors off, they send you extras. Thumbs up for that one. So let's see. This goes over there. This thing's heavy. Heavy. Okay. So I don't even know how where to start with this thing. Okay. So that's crazy. Okay, so let's just do an overall roundabout view, and then we'll start checking this thing out. So we got real rubber tires, DCP, as you guys know. Well, if you don't know, I've talked about it before. They are, in my opinion, the leader in 1/64 trucks. 18 wheelers, they have some of the best detail I've seen in 118s for mass market. There's going to be some 118s that are just out of control, like all that stuff. But this is 1/64. 1/64 DCP, hands down, the best detail and stuff that I've seen. I guarantee there's better stuff out there, but I mean, look at the interior. I mean, I can't look at the dash. Look at that. Western Distributors, the Distributing TransCorp. Oh, look at the motor. Look at the detail on that. I know nothing about big motors, so Frankie, you're gonna have to tell me what those things are sooner or later. Lock that back in place. Look at the front. This just needs to be cleaned up. It's just got some fingerprints on it. There's so much chrome on this truck, it like the camera doesn't even know where to focus. Look at this. This just needs polishing. Look at that. It just comes right. It's just my plain finger. Imagine if I take a cloth to it, like a microfiber cloth. That's going to come out beautiful. Okay. So, again, I know very little about trucks this size. I just think they're cool. So let's start getting into the moving parts that I can see and I felt. I mean, we all know the hood opens, but check this out. Okay, so first thing I felt. Oh, look how far that comes out. So you got the outriggers. I think that's what they're called, right? The stabilizing bars, whatever you want to call those. I'm gonna put them back in because they are plastic, so I don't want to snap. I'm pretty sure they're somewhat durable, but I just don't want to snap them. And look, there's more of them. Look, there's look. What is this one? That one down here in the sides. Poke those back in. Then you get oh, look at that. Look at they even painted down there. That's crazy. Okay, now this working. Well, I'm not gonna say working, it's not powered. They're hydraulics that expand all the way up there and come all the way back down. Wait. So this hook pulls out. I mean, it's got real. It's thread on here and it's wound on there. This has to move. So this does move. I don't want to mess this up. Okay, my ADD is kicking in. I need to focus for a minute. This does rotate. Ooh. All the way around. Pretty sick. Dual hooks with twine to simulate rope. These do move. To lower this down, you can. Oh, how do I do this? How do I do this? Oh, three directions? No directions. Okay, so let's see. This does come out. So this will pull out, but I gotta be missing something. First thing is this should be over here. Probably just have to do that. Probably why there's ridges on it. You get the idea. I'm not gonna make you sit here and watch me fully unroll those, but look. So you got one, two. This one's stable, so this one can be pulled all the way out. So can this one get pulled all the way out? And it goes back in. But when it's in, you have working hooks. Absolutely out of control. And you got this working hook too. So if you're one of those people that really gets involved in these things and hooks and wants to make, I don't even know if I've been looking at my hands, so I apologize. And I'm not looking in the camera to see what's going on. So let's see. Let me do this again. So again, if you have a diorama and you want this thing to pick up something in the diorama, you can. Actual hooks on here. That can attach to things. They are plastic, right? They feel plastic. They might be metal. They're so small. Let's see if I can hook these up. It's crazy. Let's see. Now I just gotta remember to put this back in. So roll these up. Well, they roll up a lot easier than they went in. See See that tightening up? Look at that. Let's put this back down. Okay, so again, this is the Western Towing and Recovery. Pretty sure that's a real phone number. Go ahead and call. Don't tell them I told you. Rotator works up and down, in and out. These spools go in and out. This thing's mint. This thing's out of control. The chrome on here. Oh, now, one thing. The doors do not open. That would have been really cool, but crazy if they did. But again, oh, the wheels turn. Does the steering wheel turn when I do that? I can't tell. Hold on. Hold on. I don't think so. No, the steering wheel does not turn, but you can move the wheels if you are setting it up to look like you're doing something with the diorama. That's pretty cool. But again, got a lot of moving parts, very functional. I know there's some crazy guys out here that are going to try and take this apart and put some LEDs in this. Man, that would look sick. Tow hooks, lights, tail lights, diamond plate. Very nice. $110, something like that, plus tax and shipping. I pre-ordered it, so I got a good deal. I don't know what the price is on their site. So again, order this from Diecast Direct Incorporated. So diecastdirect.com. Pretty cool looking. Again, this is the 164 by DCP by First Gear. Peterbilt 389 day cab with Century 1150 rotator wrecker. Blah, blah, blah. Western Distributing Tow and Recovery. This thing's no joke. If you're into trucks, if you're in dioramas, this thing tows trucks. Frankie, thanks again for letting me order these and open them up for you and do the reviews. Don't forget to like, subscribe, check out the rest of my videos. Peace.